Crooks takes a touch with the outside of his foot. I think it was a bit heavy, but it's come off okay. Ikpeazu against Scar. There's that battle we talked about. Picks out Crooks, shoots, and scores. Matt Crooks, who officially became a Middlesbrough player this morning, has celebrated that by scoring the opening goal of this game. I thought we're going to see a bit of a replay here. Just after the touch he's made, I thought his first touch was a bit heavy. Tavernier, edge of the defended. Box, looks for the 1-2. Falls back to him and he shoots and scores. It fell really, really kindly for Marcus Tavernier. He tried the 1-2. It was partially blocked. The Borough fans are absolutely delighted.
Yeah, it looked like it fell really well for him.
Morsey to begin with to Tavernier. Plays it into the feet of Sivi. And it didn't quite come back. Who was it that played? It was Danny Mayer, but it deflected off of another Argyle player. Yeah. That is unfortunate.
I think it gets deflected. Almost, I think they get like a little toe poke on it. I think it comes off Jordan Houghton in the end. Not a lot he can do with it.